It's a dangerous looking attack, dealt with by the defender, the cross. Wonderful finish.
It is a pressure situation. They have got other games to come and they can get themselves out of this mess, but it could have happened today. It doesn't look as though it's going to happen today.
No, and they'll need to do better than this, because from front to back, it's not been good enough.